We've been under a fog advisory today, and for the second time in a month, fatal crashes have happened in New Orleans because of a super fog. Several crashes were reported along I-10 between Irish Bayou and Michoud. This due to the mix of heavy fog and smoke from a marsh fire burning nearby. At least one person was killed. This after seven people died on October 23rd in pileups involving more than 150 vehicles on I-55.